I'm Al McGuire, and we're part of the Carl and Alan McGuire sextet playing here today at the Knoxville Jazz
Festival. We have Luther Allison on keyboard, Joey Santoro on guitar, Hunter Smith on tenor sax, and Kelvin Walters on alto sax.
One of my compositions, named The Time Me, and then we'll play standards such as Softly As in a Morning Sunrise. We'll also be playing two Japanese tunes, Hamabe no Uta, which was arranged by Donald Brown, and we'll also be doing Sakura, which was arranged by me. And we'll be playing Herbie Hancock's Maiden Voyage.
So we just came back from Japan a couple weeks ago. We were there for about a month, and we did somewhere around 15 to 20 gigs over there in Akita Prefecture. And over there, we played with a guitarist called Lintaro Ono.
For every concert, everyone asked for an encore, so that was pretty good feedback from the audience. And then we met Donald Brown through Carl's drum teacher, Renard Ward, and he was the person who discovered us, and he produced our first CD, and we also had Kirk Whalen featured on that CD.
Me and Alan, we were born in Tokyo, Japan, and we moved out of there when we were three, and from then on, we lived in Hong Kong all the way until we were 15, and then we moved to Memphis. And then,
And they're gonna bring some modern jazz. We've been listening to some swing and some gypsy stuff, and now we're gonna do some a little bit more modern, a little bit more worldly, some influences from Yukon. Listen to the McGuire Sextet.
Hi, everyone. Familiar tune called Softly As in the Morning Sunrise.
Thank you. Thank you.